Freedom is not a gift from government. Freedom is a gift from God. Because we're a nation of believers. I am signing today an executive order to defend the freedom of religion and speech.